game day, yo.
I'm living in that 21st century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen do it. Screams from the haters, got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the power. Broken, the school's closed, the prison's open. We ain't got nothing to lose, motherfucker, we rollin'. Motherfucker, we rollin'. With some light-skinned girls and some Kelly Rollins. In this white man world, we the ones chosen. So good night, cruel world, I see you in the morning. I see you in the morning. This is way too much, I need a moment.
Oh, we're shooting this? Oh,
yeah, you shoot first.
It's so good. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot.
Hi, I'm Brett.
Hi, I'm Krista.
I'm a scheduling executive on Blue Crew.
And I'm vice president of Blue Crew. And we're really excited for you to join the team.
Yeah!
Woo! That was really fun.
Sorry. Okay, we're not. Anyway.
So, the reason why I like Blue Crew so much is just like our team of people that we have. It's always like really neat walking around campus and getting to see each other and then coming together at games and working on the J's, and we're all just so passionate. So that's really cool.
Yeah, we really want you guys to join Blue Crew this year because we're really hoping to, you know, get some more Blue Crew members to help us, you know, be at different games, and we have more people, we can go to more events. We also do a lot of, like, we do some charity things, we go to, you know, basketball games, volleyball games, anything where we're trying to increase, like, student participation at games, or, you know, the love of the J's. We really hope you guys consider joining. We cannot wait to see you at tryouts! As I look down at my diamond and crush the piece, thinking no one man should have all that power. The clock's ticking, I just count the hours. Stop tripping, I'm tripping off the powder. Peel and fuck that, the world's out. Hello, my name is Caroline Cockabellos. I am a sophomore and I am your PR on the exec team. A reason why you should join Blue Crew. Well, you know, there are a lot of reasons, but I'm going to tell you one reason why you should. And fun fact, it's actually one of the reasons why I joined Blue Crew. So, you know, say you're 4 feet 10, okay? And you go to a basketball game, right? And you're chilling in the stands, and then all of a sudden, in comes this crowd in front of you, and they are like maybe the world's tallest people on this earth, as is everybody else basically. You know, it's so inconvenient for you to watch the game when there's some gigantic 5 foot something person in front of you. So what better way to get a nice view of the players than to be on the court with Blue Crew? There's no better way than that. So join Blue Crew because you get a nice view of all the players and the action, and you can dance and scream at the top of your lungs and nobody will look at you and give you a weird look. I mean, they might, but they will think it's a normal thing and it's your job, because Blue Crew is weird. But I love it, so join it. Bye. Do I say bye? I don't know. You got the power to let power go.
Hi there, I'm John Guggenberger, and I'm the public relations exec for Blue Crew. And you may think I have a game right now. No, I'm just about to go to class. I'd say the biggest thing that I love about Blue Crew would have to be the team aspect of it. That's a great thing to consider. We become pretty much like a family. And then another favorite thing to consider are the free things you get, like this t-shirt. That's about it. Thank you.